Bardstown, Kentucky. The Sixter Weekend.
Welcome to Bardstown side. We decided that we would go there and just say, we're in Bardstown. And
live in Bardstown, Kentucky.
I ordered some six shooters from a toy company.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm going to need that. I need a little jacket.
And because every time I hear somebody call us the Sixters, I always think of six shooters. We're old.
Yeah. We have these cat pistols.
Yeah. We're not that old, but.
They even come with a little belt for a holster.
I got these guns, and
we're not kids anymore.
No.
We were supposed to put the holsters in. I'm 55. Around the waist, there's at your age.
We didn't have a person to fix the guns for us.
Can you see that? Now I think. Okay.
They were so hard to squeeze.
I think eventually we got it with our right hand, but we're not left-handed, so the left hand, yeah. That was just.
They're not doing. Oh, okay, I got one. Okay. We're gonna do this.
The only way we could make them fire the caps was to do that thing, you know, with your hand.
Oh, don't do this. Do this.
I'm proud to say, as you watch the video, you do see kind of some puffs of smoke.
Oh, there we go.
Time when there's been like a shootout. So our cameraman was a little nervous.
Can we go before we get arrested?
Get thinking, oh, that's so silly. But when a little old couple pulled up to the stop sign, rolled their windows up
and locked their doors. We heard them, the doors going click.
We're not dangerous.
She goes, those guns. They look real.
Yeah, they
I
do.
Mean, they're heavy.
Okay, bad guys. Wait a minute. I'll get you. I ain't scared.
It was a beautiful day. And it was a beautiful place to film.
I promise there's no bourbon. Not in us, but in this town. 71 years ago, it started with Jesse Ann Devers and William H. Evans. Oh, travel, oh.